a gunman entered Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School and brutally stole the lives of 17 people. 19 years ago today, two gunmen stole 13 lives at Columbine High School in Colorado. Today, we remember, and we are all gathered here to use our voices for positive change. Today, we can also remember that a month and 6 days ago on March 14th, the first national walkout in protest of gun violence happened in schools across the country. We can remember that less than a month ago on March 24th, about 800 nationwide marches led by students occurred in protest of gun violence. We can acknowledge that today, April 20th, on the 19th anniversary of Columbine, students all over the country are walking out in protest of gun violence in schools. If you are here, you are bearing witness to a cultural and societal shift. Our generation embraces vulnerability, demands transparency, and craves truth. We cultivate love and we paint a picture of peace. And we refuse to sit idly by when change can be made, and perhaps most importantly of all, we have a true and pure faith in ourselves that we are capable of using our voices to create change. This fight is going to take a courage, bravery, and strength I know lives within all of us here. And you are bearing witness to history, but not only that, you are history. And the purpose of today, of all of this, is to shatter the narratives that youth cannot create any tangible change and that your vote doesn't matter. We are here today to promise you that your voice is valuable and strong. Your vote matters. The very essence of our democracy is the idea that your vote is integral to the fabric of our politics. Several million voters do not show up to every election, and those are lost voices. And today I want you to listen to me. As we reach voting age, our voices will no longer be lost. Our voices will be heard. Go out today and learn, educate yourself, and hopefully leave with the assurance that you can demand the change you deserve within the parameters of a democratic system that promises exactly that. Use your voice today and use your voice for the rest of your life, and we will never stop listening. Thank you.